I think he went down. I just showed up to our turkey spot this morning, heard a bunch of gobbles, whatever, got out of the pickup, seen a coyote stand up on the hill, snuck up a little closer around, got 74 yards away, let one rip, got him right behind the shoulder perfect, and he went 50 yards, and I'm gonna go see if we can get some turkeys now.